Hello and good day to each and every one of you out there. This is not only a video to Anonymous, but actually to the whole humanity around the world. We have come to a time now where the mobiles, the smartphones, the Wi-Fi no longer serve us. We are being kept and we are being helped in an invisible disease. Studies have already been showing how bad the 5G are, and that it will actually end humanity. So, it is time to take some actions. It is time to take the action to find out how you and your fellow humans can take the power from the mast. We could say it's the new sword, just like after or in the World War, First and Second World War, where you have this, you pull it over your windows and then it was totally dark. That's the same thing the new sort should be with all the smartphones, with all the screens. Because we have all get more and more away from what we really are. And we are not in the heart. We are each and every day up in the head instead of being down in the heart. Instead of recognizing that we are humans. There is another thing to it, and it's all this robot and all this AI that are growing faster and faster, and it is not secured in any way, and it will not help. It will also be there to destroy the whole human race. So, this is not going to be very long. This is only going to be like, you have a choice, and the choice you have is to recognize yourself, to be in your heart, to understand that you have a responsibility, just like all those who were before you, who made all the great things that you could benefit of when you was a child. We have to work, we have to do our best for the next generation, to secure that they also have a great future. So, it's a new time. It's not digital anymore. It can be. But the next time it's going to be, then it's have to be safe. Nikola Tesla have more than enough and have been showing that it is possible. And I know there are more than enough out there who can add two and two together, and who also have been studying. And I have been seeing a little videos about things that was mind-blowing, but it was actually not so much. But it made energy just out of the blue. Well, let's take all the mobile masks down. It is up to you to know what you are and to show that it's possible, and to remember the responsibility for the next generation. This is all for now. So best regard from here. Bye.